Today we are going to discuss about the MNIST database dataset of MN, which is also known as the Hello World program for the MN. Because everyone who is a newbie to MN, mostly if they are consulting the classification problem, they firstly go with the MNIST database. It is the large database which has a large number of handwritten numbers. Okay. We can firstly consider what is MNIST database. You can see that it is a large database of handwritten digits that is commonly used for trading. So today we are going to discuss that how to get the data, because this is not the data which you simply download. You can, because there is a repository from which you can directly upload it in a program. So we are going to open a spider through the Anaconda. So here I already opened it for you. Okay, so firstly we are going to import here is the SQL library from which you can take the data sets and import the fetch OpenML. And here you have to consider one thing, like here you have to consider, like, if you are, it depends on the version that which library you are going to use. As I am considering the latest version, I have 22.1 version, that's why I am using the fetch OpenML library. But firstly you have to check your version. So for to check, firstly import SQL library, then run this command and you will see your version. If your version is less than 20, so either you update your conda or you have to use it. Instead of fetch OpenML, you have to use other library. Please go through that. If you have other this library, then you simply follow my steps. Then after that, just to fetch the datasets from this fetch open, which is already available on the internet. So in this we have to write the version, that what is the version, and this is the name of the dataset. Because when you run this command, it will take around 10 to 15 minutes to get the data from the internet into your working environment. I am not showing you the running this command, but you can simply run it. And let me show you after that what keys are available. So simply after, as I have written in this, you can use keys. So here we got it has a data, target, frame, features name, target names, describe. It is the describe, shows the description of the data, and it is a categories. Let me show you the data is. It is opening, it is will take it, as it is a large data, so it will take a little bit of time. Here it is, that what are the types, like it is an array type or what, you can simply check that. Okay, so in our next video we will see that how to perform more steps in this. So guys, hope you are understandable. If you have any doubt in this, you can tell me at in comment section. Please let me know.